And it's not locked.
Adorable little jumpsuit if it's a boy. Isn't that sweet?
I've been looking everywhere for you guys.
Hi, what's going on?
Frisco and Felicia were here.
In Port Charles?
And Robert Scorpio saw them at
Robert's
the ABD warehouse. Well, yes, luckily he saved their lives.
Sam, wait a minute. What happened?
Someone took a shot at them.
Oh, my God. Are they all right?
Robert can't find them. They've disappeared. The police are combing the
entire
area.
Wait a minute. Who shot at them?
Some woman. They're trying to track her down now.
Here's a new passport and enough money to get you to Canada.
Thanks, Damon. I don't know what to say. I could have had Frisco and Felicia if Robert Scorpio hadn't shown up.
I told you before, Edna, I don't accept excuses, only results. You failed to deliver.
What could I do? I never saw him coming. One minute I was getting a bead on Frisco, and the next minute I was waking up with a headache like you wouldn't believe.
All right. At least you didn't let Scorpio catch you.
You can give me credit for hiring a backup.
And jeopardizing our entire organization.
What jeopardizing? The warehouse was empty. Frisco and Felicia don't know any more now than they did when they went in.
I'd like to bring him home to meet your mother.
No, I don't. Oh, my God.
Don't stare. Haven't you ever seen a woman with a beard before? Excuse me. Excuse us. Looks like this is the main tent. Sounds like he's hungry.
Who shot at us in the warehouse?
I don't know. Obviously, somebody didn't want us there. Which brings us to our little invoice, which is what brings us here.
What now?
Well, now we've checked this place out and dropped the bottom.
This place is weird.
Look at it this way, honey. None of these people here are trying to kill us.
How do you know that?
Hold on a second. Come in.
Oh, Tanya, I just heard the news. It's a spy. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize you.
I'll be off in a sec. Anna? And you'll give me a call if you hear any word. Okay, thanks.
I'm in shock.
We all are.
Well, you realize what this means, don't you?
Yes, it means that somebody is trying to kill Frisco and Felicia.
And that they were in danger while the shower was going on.
That close, Claudia.
Practically next door.
Oh, why couldn't they just come to Kelly's for help?
Because they obviously had some reason for not wanting to contact us. They must be in a hell of a lot of trouble.
We double-checked the entire brownstone.
No sign of poor Felicia anywhere.
Yeah, they couldn't have come by here. Somebody would have spotted
them. I just talked to Anna.
Is there any word?
No, nothing more than that they've disappeared, Frisco and Felicia.
What about the woman that shot at them?
No, nothing about her either.
Well, any leads?
Yes, they found the mink coat.
In the warehouse.
That Felicia supposedly stole, yes. And also, they took the gun that the woman used in trying to kill Frisco and Felicia and put it down in the lab.
Well, maybe they can find some fingerprints then.
Yeah, well, that's what they're trying to do. If they can track down this woman, then maybe she can help lead to Frisco and Felicia.
No, there's no telling where they are right now.
We have to find them. Frisco and Felicia were almost killed today. Maybe the next bullet won't miss them.
Tanya...
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Listen to me. They're gonna be all right. Just relax.
What, do you know something I don't know?
Listen, I feel a lot better knowing Robert's here, and I'm gonna check all this out with
him. Well, you can't check it out with him right away because he's out on the roadblocks right now setting them up.
Listen, it's gonna be okay. Now, if anybody can find Frisco and Felicia, it's Robert.
Right here.